Hello students, in this video we will learn to insert page number in MS Word 2013. There are two methods to insert page number. The first one is by using header and footer section, and the second one is by using insert tab. So let us try the first method. If you want to insert page number on the header, then double click on the header section. Whereas, if you want to insert the page number on the footer, then double click on the footer section. Here, I am double clicking on the footer section to insert the page number on the footer. Notice that the contextual design tab appears. Now, click on page number option in the header and footer group. Select a suitable option in the drop-down list. The defined page number style appears on the document. To close the header and footer section, click on cross button. We can also insert the page number by clicking on insert tab. Now click on page number option in the header and footer group. Select a suitable option in the drop down list. The defined page number style will appear on the document. So these were the two methods to insert page number in MS Word 2013. Thank you.